Hello, the kids, it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, I was not as much in a time crunch as I was before, so I have it loading up in the load screen while I'm getting the episode prepped, so, hey! Oh, gonna sneeze. What? Second. Sorry, bless me. Now my chair's squeaking up the whole fucking recording. Yay. Okay. There we go. I had planned on trying to get knocked some fishing in, but didn't manage to do that this time around. But you know what? I'll do it while I'm recording, even though it must be the most boring fucking thing to watch. Well, it might be. Might not. That's all on someone's preference. It did make it somewhat interesting to do. Oh, there's a little glowing one over here. So I might as well go for him. Nope, nothing. Nothing at all? That sucks. Oh. Ow. That shit. I was close. I was close to getting him. Alright, let's cast it again.
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
Okay, so that was a completely fail. Okay. Once they start commenting, that's when you realize they didn't actually look at it at all. Okay. Oh. 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 There we go. There we go. Perfect. Up, up. Switch, switch, switch. Okay. There we go. Almost lost him for a second. Whoops. Uh-oh. Losing some durability on the line there. Okay, whoop. Come on. I had him switch over to the other side. Didn't want to actually do it.
Tell the rope to hold the fish.
I'm trying, Iggy. You not comment on it. There we go. The more you comment on it, the more I fuck up. What do we got? A golden trevally. Yeah. It's not the shining one we saw earlier, but
the line's still okay, you think?
It is perfectly fine. They're gonna sit here and say you should replace the line pretty much the entire fucking time now. Great. Okay. Come on. He just really doesn't want to pay attention to the line. God damn it. Okay. Let's try here. The hope that I can get it over him and then make him pay attention to it. Come on. Ah. Got a little attention. There we go. Oh, shush. I've done this with a 200 durability line before. Come on. Don't give me shit. Okay, up this way. There we go. Whoop, oh, okay. You want to play this game? I'll play this game. Oh, there we go. Told you.
You've improved.
What do you mean, I've improved? Another giant trevally. That's good. Yeah, I've caught 3 to 4, I think maybe 5 fish. Now, this is a tall tale when it comes to fishing, probably, but I know I've caught at least 3 fish with a 200 durability line. Believe me, I've done it before. It's not unusual to be able to do it when you're that low on the durability. There we go. He is really not paying attention to that line.
I think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
I'll beat both of you with my fishing rod if you don't shut up. Jesus. Some mouthy little shitheads. I swear to God. Anything. Anything at all. Anything. No. Fuck me, I guess. Alright, I'll go for the actual ones that'll give me food. How about that? Yeah, they pay attention. Got the giant trevally and the golden trevally. Might as well pay attention to these guys. Come on. I see that bar getting longer. There we go.
God, the line's gonna snap.
How would you stop? Jesus. Okay. There we go. Whoop, oh, they swapped sides on me. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. That was because I did the wrong prompt.
About time for a new line, ain't it?
Oh, fuck you both. Okay. Don't stop. Because now they're just not going to stop nagging. Okay. That and I don't have that much time to begin with, so I don't want to be doing most of it fishing. Alright, the scenic delivery. I need to bring the ingredient to Taka. So that's what I'm going to do. Just going to do the drive part. Well, I'm going to drive that to that area. That's what I meant. I can't talk anymore. My nose is stuffed up as well, so this is just a fantastic day. I'm running out of time. My nose is stuffed up. Can't fucking speak right, but I have coffee. Eh. Alright. Where do I go for the thing? That one there. Where's the main mission? That's what I want to know. Main quest thing. Legacy. Oh, yeah. I have to go all the way over to, there. That explains it. Okay. And the aspiring artisan is still over here. I could talk to him while I'm here. Because I don't think I did earlier. So, might as well. Talk to Dino. Oh, what's that about? Okay. Oryx Culinary Chronicle 1, Entry 4. the fella I helped down in the mountain and I are on our way back to Lestalium. At least I think that's where we're headed. Should only be a little farther, but I feel like we're just going around in circles. Fella said we ought to take the road less traveled and follow the river. That the fish will keep our stomachs filled. Sharp as a tack, this one. Says he wants to be a journalist, but I reckon I ought to make him my partner. Alrighty. You concocted a new recipe out of that? I mean, good on you, but really? Okay. Apparently, if you set his mind in the direction of a main course, then his brain will just fill in the rest. I don't know. Doesn't make sense to me, but whatever. Dino's this way. Down at where we met him the first time. Where the hell is Dino? Where's the cat? Oh, the cat's gone. Oh, that sucks. Ah, well.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Yeah, yeah, you told me that the last time. And then the Empire exploded. Well, I mean, the Kingdom exploded. The Empire did it. Like I said, my brain's not all here. Where's Dino? There's Dino. Hey, Italian mobster jeweler motherfucker.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
Yeah.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Okay.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Gotcha.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces.
Okay.
Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Okay. Head to the specified area.
Appreciate
okay. I guess my mission area changed to that. Where is that anyway? Nope, it's still there. That's weird. Okay, so that explains why it was still miles instead of, like, feet. Where's his mission at? It's all the way over there. That's not that far, actually. I'll have that marked instead. I mean, it's still probably going to be miles, but not as many. That's for sure. Okay. All right, let's
Seems
get moving.
Our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Yeah.
The guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Well, I'm hoping that's the case. Because if it involves any more danger, I'm not going to help Dino any more than I have to. I'm just doing this just to be nice, because I helped him the first time. Okay. Let's grab the car then and get us driving towards the next mission point, which would be that one, which isn't actually that far. I think the other one was in Hammerhead, so it was like 2.3, but this one's like 1.8, or it was when I last saw it, so. Auto to quest location. Artisan. Aspiring artisan, rather. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Just drink some coffee while we're driving on the road. There we go. Alright, I gotta check the time for me. Give me just a second. Yeah. So far, so good. At least for me. I'm cutting this one real close, guys. Because we're driving, I guess I can tell you why. I ended up getting fucked over by the time change the day after the time change. Day of, I didn't have that many problems. In fact, day of, I was the best, the best adjusted out of the crew, for lack of a better phrase, because everyone else was just dropping things, fucking up left and right. It was hilarious to me. That might have been because I loaded up on coffee that day, but I don't know. Just like, after I got home from work, I just conked out for hours. Like, I was in a semi-coma. That's how long I was asleep. And I had actually woken up a little bit, slightly, around like 9 o'clock p.m., which was like way too early to be, you know, trying to get stuff done. So I was like, eh, you know, I'll just sleep for a couple more hours. My alarm will wake me up at the proper time. And alarm never woke me up. Didn't even go off. I don't know if it was because it's my cell phone and it was in my pocket, which was across the room, or what. But usually that's never a problem. I just didn't wake up at all. So, what I did wake up to was the fact that I was thinking, you know what? This seems a little too late. Why am I still asleep? I should be at work. So I get up, look at the time on my computer. I see it's 3:49. My shift is in an hour. I'm sitting there going, fuck, shit, fuck. I need to get moving. And I thought I wouldn't be able to record this episode. But then I remembered it's Monday, and I have the ability to cut out early for the day if I get all my work done. Which I'm hoping right now I'm going to be able to do, because, shit, this is definitely not going to be finished editing before I have to go to work, but it will be done editing when I get home, and then I can upload it. So I'm hoping I'll be able to do that. There's some back-scenes information for you. I usually don't push it like this. I usually don't. There's only a couple times where I end up having to do that simply because
don't forget
I
where we parked.
Fucked up. But I usually manage to make it. I usually manage to fix it. But today is just one of those days where it did not work in my favor. That happens. All right. There's the mission area, so might as well run to it.
Knocked.
And because
overhead.
Of that, I might... Oh, overhead. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about these guys. Yeah, I forgot they'll be hunting after me every once in a while. Oops. I forgot that was a speed map button. Oops. Alright.
Not the time for horseplay!
I'm just switching weapons. Can you calm down? Okay.
It's time.
Alright. And they have weakness to spears and daggers. Huh? And lightning. That makes sense. Yeah, they all seem to be weak to that. In that case, I can just switch to the drain lands. Alright. There we go. There we go. Oh, jeez. Ow. I got stuck here.
Don't die on me.
I'm not dying here. I'm getting stuck. There we go. Ow. Ooh.
The game's up.
Ow, that hurt. That hurt a lot. picked up. You, I'm gonna stick. There you go, little shit. All right, what do we got here? Magitek, X-Man. Okay, let's get them things up. Come on. There we go. Ow. Jesus, I'm getting shot at left and right here. There we go. Stick you.
Stick, stick.
All right. Kind of worked out.
No worse for wear.
Bring on the next.
Maybe
one.
You. My health was all the way down to minimum because of that fucking one attack.
This has gotta be the place.
Well, I'm hoping
left
so.
Is to find the stone.
An amethyst stone, huh? Well, we gotta find a sassy little. I'm trying to make a gems joke, but I don't watch the show, so I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. All I know is that she's sassy. That's all I know. That's all I know.
Any plan of attack?
Oh, great. I didn't want to fight this thing. Okay, what do we got? Okay, so he's weak to the weapon I currently have. That's good. Shield and fire. I can do that.
You've got my back.
Oh, jeez. Stop, jeez. I was too slow. That was my bad. There we go. Oh, that worked. Come on. There we go. Blindside Link. Perfect. Alright. Get some good damage on him. Whoop. Okay. I should back up. Good thing I did. Okay. Whoop. Really? Really? There we go. I should point warp out. At this point, I need to recharge. Go for the X-Man this time. There we go. These ones I can kill rather easily.
Everything cool?
There we go.
Problems here.
Whoop. There we go. Nice try. Whoop. Oh. Jesus. Now he caught me back. Jesus. This is not good. Okay, I have my finger on the button this time. There we go. Whoa. Hey, not bad enough. Alright. Beautiful. Ish. There we go.
Stick, stick.
Okay. There we go. Whoop. Okay. I got charged by the fucking dual horn. There we go. Blindside Link, and we're good. Beautiful. There we go. And let's go after you next. There we go. Come on. Get knocked down already. There we go.
A!
A plus all around. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, though it's not what I wanted. Okay. I didn't want it to start there, but goddamn if I didn't finish it. Finish it good, I did. Alright, what's this? Fossil wood. That's definitely not worth it. I wanted the stone, but it's not showing here. Fucking amethyst.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Oh, god damn it, again. Every time I go out into the fucking wilderness, this shit happens. Why do I even bother anymore? Alright.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, now the gloves.
Well, I need to figure out where the fucking. I don't even think it's here. I think they put me on a wild goose chase. Saber Tusk.
Here goes nothing!
Okay. Well, I guess we got some of these too. Where the fuck is the thing? It's already night. I can't keep doing this. I gotta get to a campsite or something. God damn it. Okay, god damn it. I'm in stasis.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get to eat.
Yeah, you don't say. Okay. There we go. Better. Oh, jeez. What the hell? How did I get another one? Come on. Banner man, huh? There we go. We'll go for you. Oh, jeez. Get off me. Get down. There we are. Okay, can I... I need... There we go. Go for that. Alright. I mean, recharge my health a little bit. Good gods. Alright. Go. There we go. Ow. Come on. You. Yep. There we go. Well, I'm doing that. They're weak to only a couple that I have on me. There we go. Beautiful. Although I'm not finding that amethyst, and that's pissing me off more, if anything. Oh, come on.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
You don't say. I'm aware of that, game. It's just not telling me where the thing I got sent here for is. Because I don't think it's here. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Where's the nearest campsite? Dicks. It's all the way there. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to fucking... This one. This one. The Three Valleys one. It's Mark. There we go. God damn it. That's annoying. Okay. I gotta run it. I gotta run it. Car's too far away. Damn it. That amethyst was not showing up. You guys saw that, right? I looked everywhere. If you guys saw it, let me know. But I didn't see it. That's annoying. So what's more annoying is I have to leave the car behind because I have to run towards this. Because I'm going to get attacked like this.
Might as well have fun.
What the? The enemy's over here. Why is a dual horn picking a fight with us? Okay, whatever.
Alright.
There we go. Screw it. Screw it. Screw it. Okay, ow. Fuck it. If he wants to pick a fight, doesn't matter to us much. Come on. Okay. Oh, there was Axemen. Okay. That explains a lot. Explains why we got in combat the first time. Ow. There we go. Broke the horn. That's good. Come on. Come on. There we go. Dealt with. Well, oh yeah, I forgot. Regroup. That'd be useful.
Right here, huh?
Alright. There we go. Knock you down. Come on. Oh, come on. You are not getting to do that to me again. God damn it. There we go. That I need to be at. And I can't see them through this, but apparently the warp power gets me through the rock regardless. There we go. Perfect. Alright. You are going to go down, damn it. There we go. Oh, glad he's in danger. That's not good. Okay. Come on. Damn it. Go. Break these fuckers down, please. Thank you.
Excuse me?
Okay. You are worthless. Damn it. You shit. Come on. Wow, that was weird. Okay, come on. Someone help Gladdy. I got this last one.
That was a close call.
Yeah, you could say that again. In fact, you said it a lot. Because you were the one that was going down a lot. God damn it. I'm just going to keep running next time. Fuck it. I need to get to that campsite. Oh, God. Oh, God. Nope. 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 I'm not doing this. Nope. 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 You guys should be following me. Because I'm not doing that. Fuck that mess. Fuck that mess. You guys have to follow me. Because no. Oh, God damn it. Fuck them, too. I'm not doing them, either. They can help me down to the ends of the earth. I'm not dealing with their asses. Okay. Fuck that mess. Why are you telling me about treasure? I know about treasure. I know how that works. It's weird. Okay. I need to get to the campsite, and I need to end this episode, because shit. Shit, fuck. Oh, great. Again.
This way I go?
Oh, great. Come on. Just kill this one and get it out of the way. There we go. And run. Come on. Go. Go.
You worried?
Go. Go. I didn't want any of you to do that. Okay. Debased coin. Whatever. Well, I get to the fucking campsite. Jesus. Jesus. Okay. Energy deposits. That's good. Nice that I have them nearby. Okay, what's behind me? Oh, that thing. Yeah, I didn't know it made that sort of noise.
Shall we camp here?
Oh, yeah. Wait. Is the Iron Giant fighting the, Magitek troops? I don't know.
We could crash right
here. We're camping. We're camping. That's all I have to care about. We're camping right here.
All right.
What do we got? Oh, we got the new recipe. That's true. The fish sticks on sticks. That's really what you came up with? Just taking fish sticks and putting them on sticks? Okay. Weird, but alright. We need sea bass fillets, so that's gonna be annoying to grab. Because I have no idea where they are. Although that HP boost is amazing. That's for sure. Okay. I'm thinking we should go with what I made last time, which was this. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this.
This time around, anyway. And let's see all those levels we've accumulated, eh?
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, oh, that's beautiful. That cheese? Didn't think you could put cheese on fish. Okay. And we'll get one and then get close to a next one. Yeah, there we go. Well, not close, it's like a third. Still. Got my fishing up a little bit. What a shot. What a shot. Save that. Alright, that's a beautiful shot, too. Prompto. Stop it. This little love affair is getting a little too far. Prompto! I'll save this one. This one would look good. This one looked good, too, in the dark. Although, I'm almost tempted to say Prompto because of who's in the center of the shot. Prompto, really? You gotta stop. Goddamn Prompto. Okay. Beautiful. There we go. Alright. Now we end the episode. Because, Jesus fuck. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games. And finally getting an episode under the time limit. While being really time crunched because I fucked up. For you.